I remember when I first became a Christian. You see, it all started. And after that fateful day, me and Brandon met many, many times. And through that gig, I became a Christian.